A security camera has captured the dramatic moment a light aircraft overshot a runway and crashed close to a major road in Sao Paulo in Brazil. Media reports claim the pilot of the Cessna 525B Citation aircraft suffered serious injuries, but its two passengers were largely unhurt.